And everybody is set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the Philadelphia Eagles here at Lincoln Financial Field. You know, all week long, people have been talking about this matchup, but not about the ground attacks on either side. And we noticed while meeting with the teams this week in our production meetings that both coaches have a lot of confidence in their running backs here today.
Yeah, even though they don't have the star, the marquee running back, I think they're both teams are hoping to catch the other team by surprise, thinking it's going to be all about the pass. And, they got a pretty complicated running game coming against us, so we'll see which team reacts the best.
Breaks another. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. Come to the line, and it's first down. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. What a first series. Touchdown.
That was a well-planned and well-executed drive by the offense, the opening drive of the game. That is awesome to go down and score.
It's good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Leon Washington now with a chance to return this one. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. They tackle him for a loss. After running it, it's second down. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 11. Staying on the ground. And that's a 2-yard gain.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple of yards.
Press coverage all the way. Offense lines up here. The formation here, shotgun. Under fire on that throw. John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field.
The punt is down at the 27-yard line.
Nickel formation here for the defense. First and 10. McCoy. And he'll try it left.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
There's the quarterback barking out music. Second and 9. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. And pick up about 4.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second and 6. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Interception. Tackles made.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
The safety is up in the box right now. First and 10, Lynch. They break through, tackle him behind the line. Here's the safety inching up for this play. Out of the gun. Running away from the pressure. Eyeing that left side. Zeroed in on that one. Makes a move and gets around the defender.
Defense is about discipline. And when you lose discipline, big plays happen. That time, the defensive pass rushers, a little overzealous. They get out of the rush lanes. The quarterback gets outside and makes the play.
First down following the long play. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Hand off. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. Second down coming up.
Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
Blitz row!
Drop back, shotgun formation. Gets away from the heat. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Lining up now for the 2. Looking to the right side and throwing. They failed to convert on the 2-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
This will be second down. And he's thrown to the ground.
This quarterback has shown us he can do everything. Good in pass coverage down the field. Physical at the point of attack. Can tackle running backs when they come out there. And how about that blitz that time? Good timing and gets the sack on the quarterback.
And he, Marcus Trufant with the pick. Stop the play right there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff, running off tackle.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still served the purpose.
Down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. They'll go shotgun here. Working that left side. The Seahawks get a first down.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
The quarterback's calling something out. The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. In the promised land. Touchdown.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. He's brought down right around the 43-yard line. Eagles come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. The defense comes out on the dime.
This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
And he's taken down.
If you can see, the defense is going to try to pressure as a quarterback. You've got to know how to adjust. So don't give those play action fakes. Get in position and get rid of that football.
Defense swarming at the line of scrimmage. He'll throw it over the middle. The Eagles now move the chains, and they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
When you play zone and the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
No way that would be completed. That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Gun.
Second down and 10. Looks to his left. Sticks to his hands.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
First down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. It's a touchdown.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. You know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. The quarterback throws to the right. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Team has it. Seahawks ready to take over the football.
Defense crowd the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
Split backfield here.
First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Quarters formation here for the defense. From the gun. Trying to make something happen. Down the field. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Third and a long way to go. The quarterback throws the pass. The tackle is made.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle, and you give up a long game. You got your players in position. That's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make a play.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
First and 10. Going across the middle. Throws a strike. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Flex round! Flex round!
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round! Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Takes the snap from the shotgun. looking to scramble, put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. The onside kick is not legal until the football travels 10 yards. Eagles are getting set for their next possession. This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. Looking to the right here on this throw.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw down the field for that completion.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Surveys. Nice tackle.
Number 7, with the carry.
That leads us to second down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Stands in the pocket. Touchdown, and they get one back.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Now for the two-point conversion. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line. The Seahawks come onto the field now for this next series. First down here. From the gun. Fumble. And he's going to be brought down.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumble the football in a situation like that.
Look out, blitz. Real good field position here to start this series. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.